Have fun.
Alright.
So, yeah, Mello and Navitar. Navitar
has a Navitar,
which he uses it to drive to places across the world. Not across the world, because if you try and drive across the ocean, that will not work out for you. So do not try and cross the ocean using, do not try crossing the ocean using a car. Because I have to yell. Alright, we got Pekko, and we have something. We have a little pink puff monster thing. I don't understand Jigglypuff. She's just like, she's a disgusting creature. She's like made of cotton candy or some shit. I was trying to be disrespectful, I was trying to swear, I'm trying to be biased, and I'm trying to refer to Luke, and I'm going to do this. I'm not going to do that. That's a sin. Oh, down throw. That connects. Alright, so, something actually about this matchup is that Puff has to make sure that he DI's, like, the Puff needs to make sure that they DI properly on the throws. It's a mix-up, because if you can do a down throw, if you try DI in, you can avoid a temper, but if you might get some forward throw, it's really fast, if you DI in, you can get temper. Something like that. I'm pretty sure this match is in Martha's favor by quite a bit. I don't know, I'm not gonna be serious anymore. So, look at Puff's stupid eyes. Puff has a stupid face, and she has stupid eyes. I really hate Puff. I have it. Alright. Look. Okay, this guy's moving his head. Look at his hair. That's all. That's all I want you to do. Now he's gone, so you can't look at him there. That's all the funny shit I said. I don't know what's going on, man. So we got Navitar and Mello. Don't worry about it. It's all good. I'm the opposite of that. I can jump off. I probably have to play my set anyways. Yeah. I don't know, I've been...
Two. Three. 今回は僕の勝ちだね。